University of Chicago health policy professor Harold Pollack was like any of us, till he started facing financial difficulties and realized he needed to consolidate his personal finances. In the process, he was able to put down a few simple points that anyone needs to know for healthy finances, which fit in a single index card. The advice provided has been vetted by economists and even turned into an entire book. So here they are. Number 1. Strive to save 10 to 20% of your income. Number 2. Pay your credit card balance in full every month. 3. Never buy or sell individual stocks. Number 4. Buy inexpensive, well-diversified mutual funds and exchange-traded funds. 5. Buy a home when you are financially ready. Number 6. Make sure you are insurance protected. Number 7. Do what you can to protect the social safety net. And number 8. Remember the index card.